Nagamanta bandan ke jing bishar ka bokhoit ka basuba u menteri batekmi yakatna social welfare u makraman chala ulaitu baka sarkar jala kadang up yakka kaipot ka badlaido neki independent inquiry committee banyo nagamanta ban pinchisha yakka jing shakno badonkti jing bam sap yu kha Rashon jong ka social welfare habai kran batkilat pathai khubor u makraman ulaitu yakka jing Tohkit ka badlaido lachimti dau justice bla shongthai u mul chan gak mat napo kamadia pradesh ubadei napo kamadia pradesh high court ya kabal thung da sarkar jala na do ka arp khnai tre gunai tung uma shla raithu ba kane ke independent inquiry lakmi lanti ban pandap ya jing Tohkit hapo ki lai pnai kinthi wat lagata katnat kanyai ap kumman chupin kan ma ba kane ke independent inquiry la dawa da ki babun ki sang bhalang par ki sang san prathai ban Tohkit halor ke jing light to ukhauration jong katna social welfare ublamang shagitu ki long me ki armet bar ki khna ke ban sam ling ba ki anganwadi centers henrei la yo jing te bo to ukhau udan pan ban ha kudam simet apo boko yak ba la kurep da ki pulet jong sam
I don't know whether they have started or not, but from our side we have given that independent to them that they will do the
interview. Who is heading the
justice mole?
Oh, that is going to come out.
Just now I gave her the thing also. She took pictures of that. Oh. There's nothing to tell about the inquiry because inquiry will be done by them. So it's just that I can say that the inquiry will be headed by this person.
So who would he demand to be a member of this? So we don't know as of now.
When is he starting this inquiry?
I don't know. That depends on, but the terms of the inquiry should be done within 3 months from the date of starting the inquiry.